meteorologist in Rochester, New York, who lost his job after he used a racial slur on air. One who insists was an unintentional slip of the tongue. Happened last Friday. I want you to listen now, and I want you to be the judge for yourself. Watch this.
The way I look at it, Martin Luther King, King.
So that set off a firestorm on social media. The mayor and the city council of Rochester.